911, what's your emergency?
I need your help. My son is hurt and needs assistance.
If someone is injured, do you know what to do while waiting for the ambulance? Minutes count. First, ensure your safety. Look for serious bleeding. Second, apply steady direct pressure on the wound with a clean cloth. And third, if a tourniquet is available and the bleeding is not slowed down, apply above the injury and tighten until the bleeding stops.